Hey guys, welcome to another episode of the K-Drama Morning After with your neighborhood curly-haired jaded drama fan, me, India, from Drama Debussy. Today, I want to talk about Entertainer, but I mainly have a message for the people behind Entertainer. So without further ado, to SBS, the cast, crew, and producers and writer behind Entertainer, don't do what I think you're going to do, because you're going to ruin everything. Way too dramatic. There, that's better. It's safe to say that most of us were pretty excited about Entertainer because we were excited to see Ji-sung and Hye-ri's follow-up drama after starring in two huge hits, Kill Me, Heal Me and Reply 1988, respectively. I was also excited about it because it has the same director that directed SBS's criminally underrated The Lord of Dramas, and Entertainer almost sounds like a Lord of Dramas do-over.
But boy, oh boy.
We just got started in the has already hit the fan. Many people are calling it boring, and those same people think the plot is way too obvious. Others have complaints about Hye-ri's acting, some even going so far as to say when they see her, all they see is Dok-sun from Reply 1988. What exactly is anyone supposed to do about that? I mean, her face is her face. Deal with it. But you know what? I liked it. I know I'm in the minority with that, but that's nothing new for me. Sure, the pacing is a little off and you threw too much at us in the first two episodes, but I see what you're going for. Ji-sung's character, Shin Suk-ho, is a big time record label director that got too greedy and is now disgraced, so he's forced to rebuild his own small music label. He convinces a young singer, Hanul, to be his first artist. So far, wonderfully played by CN Blue's adorable Kang Min-hyuk. Seems perfect, but he was recently disgraced when he was convicted of sexual assault. Yeah, generally male bands whose lead singer has been convicted of any type of assault don't do too well, and they shouldn't. So far it seems he was falsely accused, but that hasn't been confirmed just yet, so I know I'm interested to see where this story is gonna go. I love stories where the characters have to rebuild themselves, and the fact that you're bringing in lesser known talents and giving them a chance make this show even more special. Honestly, that's what all dramas should do. My only complaints are that you have got to slow down and you really need to get better about which relationships you want to establish. I don't get a sibling vibe between these two. I get borderline Cersei and Jaime Lannister, and we don't need another Cersei and Jaime Lannister in this world. There's more of a flirtation with the Forbidden than siblings who really care about each other here. Speaking of flirtations with the Forbidden, we don't need to do this. There does not need to be a romance here. Step away from this now. Don't concentrate on this. Concentrate on this. Not this, this. Also, what is this director's cut re-release of the first two episodes this past weekend? What is that? Last I checked, you weren't trying to sell me a DVD for twice the amount it's worth, so why are you talking about director's cut? That's not how the world works. Stop trying to fix what's already happened. You're telling us a story about rebuilding lives, so rebuild this show. The fact that so many people were disappointed by the first two episodes is kind of a blessing. You have plenty of time to fix what's not working. It's better to know now, because we all know you can't fix anything once you hit that halfway mark. I think you, writer name of all people, learned that with Pretty Man, am I right? Oh, I did not forget about that. So I'm not here to tell you whether your show is a must watch or a must skip. I'm telling you that your show has the potential to be a must watch, but you have to make changes or it will be a must skip. Just slow down. Give us OTPs that are worth shipping. Stop making Hye-ri cry, because that is not a good look for her. Make sure the music is good and find some way to keep Anhyo Soap, because quiet as it's kept, we need to keep him, his face, and his lips in our lives as long as possible. Sincerely, India, the drama fan whose soul is so tired. Let me know what you think of Entertainer so far in the comment section below. Make sure to subscribe to K-Pop Stars so you can watch a new episode of the K-Drama Morning After every Thursday, and also make sure to leave a comment. Your comment may end up in next week's video. As a matter of fact, I can pretty much guarantee we'll be looking at video comments next week, so don't miss your shot to be featured. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next week. Bye.